Red tail barracuda, hujeta gar, two of them. It's a feeding. A lot of people want to know what to feed them. It's like no one really wants to know what I feed them, but I'm gonna tell y'all. I feed them guppies and Danios. This is my breeder tank. As you can see, there's a few babies in here. And, you keep babies and the parents together, you just gotta have enough stuff where they can hide, enough wood, enough guppy grass, or whatever. And we're about to feed the red-tailed barracuda and the gar. The red-tailed barracuda, he might not eat. He already ate today, so we'll give it a go. We'll see what happens. Those two are gonna eat. Surprisingly, the barracuda ate. That nigga's a savage. It's a female, but damn. Some people might not like this, but if I'm gonna get a predator tank, they gonna act like predators. Shit. You can feed them pellets. Ooh, he just took two out in one. The what? That nigga fat as hell. I guess y'all got to see more than what I thought was gonna happen. Shout out to X. No, RIP. Damn, they both just got two. Wow. I have been noticing that these gars, they started off only eating one. Now they eat two very quick. They have an appetite. They have an appetite. Should be four left, and there is 1, 2, 3. And the fourth one down there. It used to be the red tail barracuda eating two, but I think the gar might grow a little faster. We'll have to see. I'm a newbie to this, so don't take anything I say for a guarantee. But yeah, there it is. 3 minutes, 10 video. It's not too long.